This is a lesson I like to teach with a small group of 3 or 4 students, ages 4 and 5. So this is when we are going to be learning about story structure, specifically a 3-part story. So we'll start with something simple like my story cards, and we sequence them together. So in this one, I have a seed. In this picture, I have a little sprout. And in this picture, it's a plant. And so we're going to put these in the right sequence. We'll fit them together. And then I will tell a little story to the kids. In the beginning, there was just a seed. In the middle, the seed is a sprout. At the end, the sprout turned into a flower. So what they're learning, and I'm modeling for them, is beginning, middle, and end. So we'll practice that, and I'll have them tell me the story back to me. And then when we're done with that, I'll give them their own. And we'll mix it up, and I'll say to them, we'll get them all out, and we'll put them in the right order. So, here is one snowball. The squirrel now has 2 snowballs. And then at the end, we have a snowman. So we'll put it in order. The kids will then try to tell me a story. I will try not to help too much. They'll say, in the beginning, squirrel had 1 snowball. In the middle, squirrel had 2 snowballs. At the end, he made a snowman. And I'll be so happy for them because they tried so hard to tell me. And what's important is to be happy for anything they're trying to tell you that has a 3-part structure of beginning, middle, and end. If they try to just tell you about the end, redirect them back to the beginning and say, whoops, you forgot to tell me what happened in the beginning. And then you try it again, but this time you can help them a little bit more about beginning, middle, and end.